Hey, is that folk music that you play there? What is that? How do you call that folk music?
I think it was Studs Terkel who asked Big Bill Brunze, did he consider his blues music to be folk music? And Big Bill says, well, never heard no horse.
One, two, three, four.
Tell me, Ma, when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. Pull my hair and I stole my comb, and that's all right till I go home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she's the belle of Belfast City. She is caught in one, two, three. Please, won't you tell me who is she? Albert Mooney says he loves her, all the boys are fighting for. Knocking at the door and ringing the bell, saying, oh my true love, are you well? When she comes down white as snow, rings on her fingers and bells on her toes. Well, Daddy Murphy says she'll die if she doesn't get the fella with the roving eye. Tell me, Ma, when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. Pull my hair and they stole my comb, and that's all right till I go home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she's the belle of Belfast City. She is caught in one, two, three. Please, won't you tell me, who is she, Ray? And the rain and the hail blow high, let the snow come troubling from the sky. She's as nice as apple pie, she'll get her own lad by and by. When she gets a lad of her own, she won't tell her mom till she gets home. Let the others do as they will, but it's Albert Mooney she loves still. Tell me, Ma, when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone.
Tell Me Ma, a children's song from Ireland. The name of our group is Lagan's Love. It's Ray Gerringer, Bob Dowling, Dan Thompson back there on the piano, Chris Bolger over here on the bouzouki at the moment. I'm Mick Mitch. Well, happy to be here.
Happy to have you.
Thank you. So our next song is going to be a song in Gaelic. So if you want to sing along, Ralph, the words are Oro Shade of Ahawalia. And Ray's going to introduce that.
Shade of Ava and Bolay.
Originally, hundreds of years ago, was a wedding song where the groom would say to his bride, "I welcome you home. I love you more than 100 milk cows." I mean, this is a very passionate
That's
song.
A lot of milk cows.
It's 100 milk cows, and all
That's
the
a
milk.
A lot of milk cows.
And all the milk that they milks that the cows gave as well.
I
so, and then they changed the song to now it's about Grania Whale, the pirate queen, and they're welcoming her home to. To help dispel the invaders.
What about the milk cows?
They want to keep the milk cows. They don't want to dispel the milk cows.
Yeah, milk cows are on their own.
I kind of like the milk cows.
It looks like Ray has made a quick change here to his mandolin. So we're going to do a jig, which is in 6/8 time, called Morrison's Jig. And then after that, we're going to go into the Beggar Man, a reel. That's going to feature Chris on the bouzouki. So take it away, Ray.
Sure. One, two. Thank you.
Milk, that's in 4/4 time. The first one was in 6/8 time, and that's called The Beggar Man because somebody wrote lyrics to it, but it used to be known as The Red Hair Boy, and it was also once known as Danny Pearl's favorite.
What?
And your song. That's your song. You don't know the history of your song?
No. I still don't understand about the cows.
Well, speaking of cows, how about goats? How about goat's milk? This Bowron is made out of goat skin. So a lot of goat's milk was wasted when they made this Bowron. And interestingly enough, this was made by a German carpenter, a carpenter like you, Ralph, in Germany. I met him on the Isle of Innishir. I took a one-week drum class on Innishir, and he was selling these, and I had a $50 Bowron. And this one's $500. I said, it must be better. And actually has a bunch of two nice tuners in the back, and it makes a lot nice wide range to it. So this is a Bowron. But now we've got to all switch to the other, to the next song.
We're ready.
Next song is a song I wrote called The Bogs of Mayo. And does Bobby have the tambourine there? My wife Trina is from Mayo. That's how I got into the Irish music. So this is called The Bogs of Mayo. It's about getting back to your roots, back to the simpler time.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Paddy climbed from Patrick and sang across the sea about the crack that his new life would be. No waking at the crack of tractors hauling back the grain. No more singing vainly in the rain. He left his home in the bogs of Mayo. He left the place where he began. He left his life in the bogs of Mayo. It's hard to cut and turf when it's too hard. Paddy bought a new sports car, super fast and sleek, but it sat in a dark garage all week. His days were faster than the car, dragging him along. His perfect song had gone a little wrong. Back to the land and friends they knew. Go back to the bogs of Mayo. It's going back where they began. It's going
So how did you hook up with the rest of the guys in your band?
Well, Dan, the keyboard player, used to accompany me in church as a cantor. That's where we met, and he used to play piano for his family when he was a toddler. And then Ray, I met at an Irish session, and Bob.
I was the fiddler, didn't fiddle.
I hired Bob to fiddle in the band, and then I found out he was actually much better accordion player, right?
Yeah, and showed up at the gig, right?
Yeah, he showed up with an accordion. Like, wait a minute, I asked her to fiddle. And then this guy back here, Chris. I met in another Irish band, and then he ended up producing my CDs. So I was very happy to become Chris's acquaintance.
We should give contact information for folks who want to find out more about your performing schedule and your recordings.
Thank you, Ralph. mick@laginslove.com is my email address. And www.laginslove.com is our website, which I'm in the process of powering up, making it even nicer. And all that information is on our CD. So,
great.
What's our next song, guys? Piper's Despair Jam. The next song is kind of a little jazz flavored song, and we're going to call in our ace fiddler. Since Bob can't play the fiddle, we had to hire a renowned fiddler. Elizabeth, please come up here. Her name is Elizabeth Mitch, so she's my daughter. And we're gonna start out in D minor and go up to E minor.
Thank you.
Great. That was the Spirit Jam.
Great stuff.
Thank you. And the next song we're going to feature, Elizabeth is going to sing Danny Boy. But we're going to precede that with a fingerstyle instrumental that Ray has learned on a tune called Mogila Mare, which is a very old Irish tune that's been used in the end of the Waking Ned Devine movie as a melody for a song. And I think Sting...
Sting sang that with the Chieftains.
The Chieftains,
and
with the
Bandit
with
the
well. Irish lyrics.
Yes.
But here, just Ray's just going to play it as an instrumental, and then we're going to go into Danny Boy with Elizabeth. She sings that on our CD, but on our CD, I introduce it by singing it in Hungarian. I translated it myself, and then segue into Elizabeth doing it. So now I guess we're coming near the end, and we got one more set of music to do. And it's going to start out. We did so far. We did a jig, which is in 6/8. We did a reel, which is in 4/4. And now we're going to. And we just did a reel. Piper's Despair was a reel. And the next two tunes we're going to do are a slip jig, which is in 9/8 time. So that was hard for me to do on the CD, the drum. You don't play a lot of 9/8. And then we're going to finish with a polka called Maggie in the Wood into St. Patrick Was a Gentleman as a song with the same melody as the polka. So this is Butterfly. It sounds like a butterfly. Thank you. thank you very much for having us, Ralph. Really appreciated this great show. And now we're going to finish off with the Maggie in a Wood polka.